The fasteners that Portland bolt manufactures often require a pointed end for various applications. In this video, we will detail the different types of pointed ends for construction fasteners and their uses. Bolts used for wood application often require a semi-comb point to allow easy installation of the fastener through the wood members. Pole line fasteners often require an added semi-comb point on the threaded end of the bolt. The semi-comb point allows the bolt to be easily installed into a wooden member without the threaded end of the bolt getting snagged on the wood. High-speed cutting blades remove a portion of the fastener's tip in order for the semi-comb point to be formed. Many bolts require a chamfering operation, which is the beveling of the end of a bolt to facilitate easy installation of a nut. Portland Bolt will chamfer any bolt that is stainless steel, high-strength, 8-thread series, or hot-dip galvanized. Chamfering these types of fasteners will prevent the first thread on the bolts from getting damaged, which would hinder nut assembly. Portland Bolt chamfers virtually all galvanized bolts to eliminate the possibility of the first thread being damaged during the galvanizing process. However, galvanized bolts with rolled threads do not need to be chamfered since the roll threading process naturally creates a rounded end that is work-hardened and resistant to damage. A grinding process or high-speed cutting blades can be used to remove the first thread on the fastener to form the chamfered end. 45-degree cut ends and chisel points are common on all thread rod that will be installed in existing concrete. The pointed end is designed to break a capsule of epoxy at the bottom of the drilled hole, allowing the epoxy to coat the all-thread rod and bond the bolt to the concrete. Also, some headed pins or unheaded pins being driven into soil or wood can use this point to facilitate the driving of the fastener. Chisel points are formed by two 45-degree angle cuts on the end of a bolt. A 45-degree angle cut can be more efficient since the pointed end will require half the number of cuts. Portland Bolt would form both chisel points and 45-degree angle cut ends by cutting material away using our band saws. Contact Portland Bolt for any specialty construction fasteners requiring a pointed end.